We're moving nights closer to WrestleMania 40, which is surely going to be full of exciting moments and matches. Here's a dedicated video of just a few times during the entire history of WrestleManias, which are just too hard to not think about. Edge famously spears Mick Foley through a flaming table during a street fight. Hulk Hogan with an exceptional body slam on Andre the Giant. The rated R superstar Edge spears Jeff Hardy off a 20-foot ladder. The greatest of all time, John Cena famously lifts the Big Show and Edge at the same time.
No, you gotta be kidding me! Cena had both men up and there's the
now Cena!
Oh, attitude adjustment to Edge!
The Beast Brock Lesnar lands on his head while attempting a shooting star press.
What the hell's Lesnar doing, Cole? Oh my god!
The A-lister, The Miz, suplexes Shane McMahon from a massive elevated point.
Miz,
don't do this!
Miz, oh my god!
In an absolute iconic picture, the Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels jumps on a fallen Razor Ramon.
Shawn Razor is finished, just get those belts!
The Apex Predator strikes the Straight Edge Superstar with a beautiful mid-air RKO.
Watch this, look at
RKO! The RKO from out of nowhere!
The Maverick, Logan Paul mistakenly splashed KSI on the announcer's table. The Swiss Superman Cesaro lifts the Big Show and throws him over the top rope to win the Andre the Giant Battle Royal.
Cesaro again! Look at the power! You gotta be kidding me! You gotta be kidding me! Cesaro wins the Battle Royal! Wants to fight!
The very emotional "I'm Sorry, I Love You" by Shawn Michaels before retiring Ric Flair. Jeff Hardy steals the show by jumping on Edge through a stacked ladder.
Jeff Hardy said he was gonna steal WrestleMania!
You gotta be kidding me!
Oh my lord!
The Brahma Bull, The Rock delivers a third rock bottom to Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Big one!
Third rock bottom!
Jeff Hardy with an incredible Swanton Bomb on Bubba Ray Dudley. Shane McMahon suffers a huge crash from the top of Hell in a Cell.
Shane! No! Oh my god! No! For the love of mankind!
Rhino pushes Matt Hardy and Bubba Ray through a deck of tables.
For that big ladder!
It's Rhino!
No!
And Bubba Ray and Jeff and Ford!
This absolute insane huge Tower of Doom spot from previous WrestleMania. The Viper, Randy Orton catches Rollins with an all-time classic RKO. This was all for today. Check out the 5 most iconic WWE finishers showing up on the screen. Like this video and leave any word in the comments.